They got naked mannequins. Yeah, you better get out.
Excuse me. Would you mind telling me exactly what the hell you're doing in my cabin?
The hell I'm doing here? When will the award ceremony occur?
It was supposed to be in a few days. I didn't want the award transfer to actually occur until we're safely in orbit at our destination. But now that this foolish emergency has been declared, who knows if it will ever be held at all? Such an inconvenience.
I can just ask her for it, can I? I mean, that wouldn't work. Isn't it risky?
Not at all. I was assured that this particular ship was outfitted with the absolute latest in cutting-edge security. I am completely confident that Trident Luxury Lines will keep all of us safe. This little emergency we're having is clearly nothing but a drill.
I can't exit out of this. I can't.
All passengers, may I have your attention, please?
It was supposed to be, but now that this ship-wide emergency.
Please report to your cabins in an orderly
fashion
and remain there until you receive further instructions.
We can either stand here forever, or I'll ask these two things over and over again. Or I can just say this. I don't want to ask her this. This is stupid. She's not going to give that to me. I need your claim ID for the Earth Savior Award.
Am I hearing you correctly?
No.
You should mind your manners. Imagine pushing your way into my cabin uninvited and issuing such demands.
I thought I'd find it, like, on a, like a log or something. Just hand over the claim ID so I can be on my way. Can I take... Alright, I'm gonna try something.
Captain Rokov will be hearing about this intrusion. I can promise you that.
Mm-hmm. So if I go back in... Well, let me take this. What's that thing I need? Resources? It's not a resource. It's aid. Right. It's... It's not this. I picked that up. Increase resistance, damage, and fortifies oxygen. I guess I forgot what that is. I have a couple of them. Hippolyta. Plus 20% persuasion chance. Took it. Get up and try again.
Again? This is becoming a very annoying habit with you. I'm going to have to speak with Trident about these locks being overridden.
Mm-hmm. Name ID.
Am I hearing you correctly?
Yeah.
You should mind your
Just hand over the claim ID so I can be on my way.
And why in goodness name would I possibly agree to that ridiculous demand?
To keep your life? Some walk around.
All passengers,
what's the harm if you tell me?
I wish I could, but if anybody found out I told you...
Please report to your cabins in an orderly fashion.
I'm sure we can work something out.
Until you receive further instructions.
I hear you. Now we're getting somewhere.
I'm still willing to talk.
Which one's better? I'm sure there's a way we can both walk away happy.
I'd like to think so.
No reason for us to have a problem, right?
Yeah, I hope so.
One more, right? I'm glad you're starting to come around to my point of view.
Maybe we can work something out. Oh, just take the damn thing already. Listen, maybe you can keep this between us. If the award goes missing, there's no need for the insurance company to get involved.
Why did she even agree to it? Like,
don't you have somewhere better to be?
What's it say? No, still. Okay. Steal the award. And she's told me what it is. I just have to go from here down to the lower level. Actually, well, that's already done. I looked around her place. Oh, right, there's only two up here, right? Four.
All passengers.
Three and
may
four.
May I have your attention, please?
For alarm. I'm sure
the captain has declared a ship-wide emergency. Please report to your cabins in an orderly fashion and remain there until you receive further instructions.
I need to get back down to the other level. Wait a second. Who's this? This is Dumbroski. Hi. How you doing today? Well, we're not supposed to kill him. I'll get to Dumbroski shortly. Who's this? Holbrook. Right. And down there is where I need to... That's gotta be Gabriel Vera down there, then. So wait a second, there is three up here, then. Four. That's where I just was, and then Dumbroski. Over... somewhere.
Our security team would appreciate if you'd please shelter in your cabin during this emergency.
I don't have a cabin. I need to go down.
This ship is in a state of emergency.
To the
please
safe.
Return to your cabin.
I don't own a cabin. I need to go down. Now I can't find the stairs down. What is it with this ship? It confounds me at every point. Okay, so there's laundry. I want to go down some stairs.
All passengers, may I have your attention, please?
Where are the stairs?
The captain has declared a ship-wide emergency.
Did they close down the stairs?
Please report to your cabin in an orderly fashion and remain there until you receive further instructions.
Okay, hold on. This is where I want to be. There's the purse. Okay. Oh, she's not even here? I can't close anything. I want to take a look here. Oh! Unlock advanced. Open door. Thank you very much. Unlock with claim ID. Anything else in here before I take that? One-inch punch, suppressed, calibrated side star, legendary pistol.
I'm pretty sure you weren't supposed to take that.
Yeah, I am. Calibrated base trucker helmet, positron battery, and graviplast helmet. Anything else?
All passengers,
Earth Savior Award,
stole
69
please.
Credits.
The captain has declared a ship-wide emergency. Please.
Too noisy. Let's take a look at this.
Report your...
I don't want that. There it is. Oh, we don't even get to see what it looks like? I want to see it. All right, well, we got it.
Cabins in an orderly fashion and remain there until you receive further instructions.
I wish I could access that computer. We need digipics. So whose place is this? This is Vera. He is two? Who's one?
All passengers are being asked to return to their cabins.
One.
Our security team would appreciate if you'd please shelter in your cabin during this emergency. Thank you.
This is my cabin. Okay. Geode sculpture. Where's Sarah? She needs to come in here too, so I can close the door. Chunks Choco. I can't close the door. Okay, never mind then. Funny how they don't know we're in here. They don't react until we talk to them. Alright, well, I'm going into sneak mode.
All passengers, may I have your attention, please? The captain has declared a ship-wide emergency. Please report to your cabins in an orderly fashion and remain there until you receive further instructions.
My darling Claudia. Intra-office transmission, Galbank, Dumbroski, archives, logs, internet. Yesterday was amazing. The restaurant was exquisite and you look beautiful. And after dinner, the night we spent together was unforgettable. You know I'd do anything for you. All you have to do is ask. I yearn for us to be together forever. I intend to break things off with my wife and leave that part of my life behind. Oh yeah, sure. Be patient, my darling. I'll tell her soon, I promise. I love you now and forever. Soon is like about 40 years from now. But she's using him too, so they both deserve whatever happens to them. I suppose. As long as they don't die. I mean, they don't deserve to die, necessarily. Mm. What's in here? Bathroom stuff. That's what's in there. Okay. Oh. Detected. Who's detecting? Hi.
You've already ruined our scheme. What else do you want?
I don't know.
Haven't you gotten enough out of me already?
Yeah, I suppose so.
I hope you hurt Dumbroski. Nail his ass right to the wall.
Oh my.
All passengers.
Did you pick?
May I have your attention, please? The captain has declared a ship-wide emergency. Please report to your cabins in an orderly fashion. And remain there until you receive further instructions.
I have one digipick. You got any more, do you? I need those things. Okay. So that's Claudia. I'm making my rounds here. Really wanted to stand right exactly there, right that second. I'm saving him for after. I'll find my way down again, don't worry. Except this is not the way in. No.
There's no cause for alarm. I'm sure this is just a minor.
Nope, it was me! So, should we go say hi to Dumbroski? What exactly are we supposed to be doing with him? I'm not supposed to kill him, I don't think. Optional. he's right here.
All passengers, may I have your attention, please?
Really?
The captain has declared a ship-wide emergency. Please report to your cabins in an orderly fashion and remain there until you receive further instructions.
Very messy with all your coffee and stuff. Unlock with Chief Engineer Sandin. Oh, I just took that. I'm trying to close the door again. Digipicks! Two of them! I got three now.
You know that doesn't belong to you, right?
Don't say that out loud. Oh, wait. Cred sticks, which you can just take. 217. 577, nice. Gotta be the record so far. Race to the heavens. That's what I just read, right? I've read those books. This guy looks lost. What is this? Orange juice of transcendence? Rumored to be the most refreshing orange juice in all the settled systems.
All passengers, may I have your attention,
minus
please?
One health? What?
The captain has declared a ship-wide emergency. Please report to your cabins in an orderly fashion and remain there until you receive further instructions.
Taking these clothes to sell later. I was seen for a second? That's a very big vase. Oh wait, we got more. Cred sticks. 166. 288. 472. Comfy? Dracula? We got a copy of Dracula here. Chapter 1. Jonathan Harker's Journal, kept in shorthand. 3. May. Bistritz? Left Munich at 8:35 p.m. on 1st May, arriving at Vienna early next morning. Should have arrived at 6:46, but train was an hour late. Budapest seems a wonderful place. Was it spelled that way back then? From the glimpse which I got of it from the train and the little I could walk through the streets. I feared to go very far from the station, as we had arrived late and would start as near the correct time as possible. The impression I had was that we were leaving the west and entering the east, the most western of splendid bridges over the Danube, that's a river, which is here of noble width and depth, took us among the traditions of Turkish rule. So begins Bram Stoker's 1897 masterpiece, Dracula, a book that would define horror for generations to come. Frankenstein was before it. Don't write out Mary Shelley. I refuse. People tend to not acknowledge her contribution and just talk about Bram Stoker and such. So I look at all these books. What's this guy? We're not supposed to kill anybody. So, but it's an option for me to kill him. It's very messy with his coffee. That's not enough. It makes me feel like killing him. Not alone, I should say.
All passengers, may I have your attention, please?
He doesn't talk.
The captain has declared a ship-wide emergency.
Never mind.
Please report to your cabins in an orderly fashion. And remain there until you receive further instructions.
Oh my god. I'm stuck. Alright, so I can't talk to him at all. Let me just try again. He's gonna sit down. Get that. Talk to him. Sit down mode.
I'm sorry. Ah. I don't believe we've met. Do I know you?
I wonder why I wouldn't answer before. No, but I know you.
Well, of course you do. Everyone on the Siren knows who I am.
Mm-hmm.
I'm certain we've never been acquainted before, so I'll do you the courtesy of forewarning you about the impertinence that's to follow.
Oh, not the impertinence.
When you approach me, I'd highly advise you to choose your words carefully. Otherwise, it's likely they will be your last.
I think
we're done here. Good day.
Whatever. I don't think we're supposed to kill anybody, and there's not much to talk to him about. So that's it. We need to talk to Gabriel Vera now. And he's... over here? Wait a second. No, he's downstairs.
All passengers, may I have your attention, please? The captain has declared a ship-wide emergency.
Upstairs?
Please report to your cabins
downstairs?
In an orderly fashion.
Somewhere.
And remain there until you receive further instructions.
The Siren of the Stars is now in emergency status. Please,
he's down there.
And proceed to your cabin.
Nope, I'll run around in a panic and try to... We either gotta go up or down. So it's just a matter of finding some stairs. The bane of my existence. So we're down here.
There's no cause for alarm. I'm sure this is just a minor malfunction. Or
let's stay here, okay. Right. The lady didn't come back, did she? No, okay. They all have the same stuff with the geode. Oh, a combat knife. You don't see me over there, nope. Damn it. A hearty hoagie of roasted vegetables and mushrooms. Blech. Blick as far as the mushrooms, anyway.
All passengers, may I have your attention, please?
No, I mean
the captain has declared a ship-wide emergency. Please report to your cabins in an orderly fashion and remain there until you receive further instructions.
Fashionable suits.
Really necessary for you to drag around all that gear?
Yeah, this is really necessary. Yeah, this is. Messy. He's a messy monk. Doop 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 doop. You wish you could see what I'm doing in here.
Another digipick.
Nah, I don't want that. Should I try to break into his thing? Now I got four of them. Maybe it'll be okay.
Hmm.
Dun 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 dun. None of these fit. I don't think I should even try. I only find one that fits. Oh, here's another one. B. Yeah, I'm not sure how the auto slot works. I go from here, yeah. That's not working. That's not working. Hopefully this will fit. Nice! 974 credits, and you see Naval Cutlass. Okay. I feel happy now. I did a little thing.
All passengers.
Hi.
May I have your attention, please?
So I wait for her to shut
the
up.
The captain has declared a ship-wide emergency. Please report to your cabins in an orderly fashion and remain there until you receive further instructions.
I was wondering if you were the cause of the ship-wide emergency.
Oh, that wasn't me.
It's time you stop playing games and tell me why you're here.
Oh, I can't reveal my undercover status. How'd you know I was responsible for the emergency?
Doesn't take a genius to deduce you're the one that's responsible.
No?
I locked on to you from the moment you entered the ballroom, and I've watched you trying to clock Dumbroski. After we spoke, I had a feeling you'd pull a stunt like this.
You watched me in his room? I want everything you have on Dumbroski.
First of all, you're in no position to demand anything.
I demand.
And second, you must think I'm stupid.
Kinda.
There's no way I'd possibly incriminate myself by handing over the evidence.
You already have evidence prepared?
Don't act so surprised. You didn't really think I'd make a deal with Claudio or Dumbroski without having a little insurance policy of my own, did you? Huh? If I've learned anything in my years at the corporate fraud division, it's always have an exit strategy.
Okay.
All passengers.
Hold on, guys.
May I have your attention, please? The captain has declared a ship-wide emergency. Please report to your cabins in an orderly fashion and remain there until you receive further instructions.
Sorry about that. I'm just getting a little warm in this room. You don't need to worry about anything ever again, and then attack. Claudia says you've been cheated out of your fair share of the gal bank job by Dumbroski.
Claudia said that? You sure? Damn it!
Mm-hmm.
That means my money's already gone. And Dombrowski's going to walk away with a fortune.
Yeah, and I took the credits and
you're
safe.
I'd love to see the bastard fry. But if I give you that information and it falls into the wrong hands, I could end up in jail.
I don't see any persuasion. Before you make any deals, you mind telling me what I'm buying?
Oh, I've got everything you're gonna need. This is a one-stop shop for you.
Oh, yeah?
We're talking a slate loaded with dates, account numbers, ID scans, even an audio recording. It was my little insurance policy in case the shit hit the fan. There's a solid enough trail here to send Dumbroski straight to jail.
Okay. Why did you let him handle all the numbers in the first place?
Dumbroski had the authorization to wipe out records on Galbank's system without raising any red flags. I let Claudia talk me into that. She said she had him wrapped around her finger. Apparently, she was wrong.
Captain has declared a ship-wide emergency.
Okay.
Please report to your captain.
Okay, to offset your losses.
At least I walk away with something. All right. You have yourself a deal. Here, with this slate and this recording to tie it all together, you'll be able to nail his ass to the wall. He'll do whatever you want. Just remember that you promised to leave me out of it.
Oh. So now I confront him? And optionally kill him? What are you gonna do about Swift and Dumbroski?
Well, since Claudia has been spending time disgustingly close to Dumbroski, I think she's suffered enough. On the other hand, I've got very, very special plans for Larry. I have some friends that can, well, let's just say, take care of the problem. Hmm. That's if you leave him alive, of course. We'll just have to wait and see.
Okay. You know anything about you? Ever think about joining the Crimson Fleet?
Wait a moment. Are you telling me that this scheme is getting so out of hand, it also involves the Crimson Fleet? That's all I need right now. Enemies on two fronts. Just because I'm helping you nail Dumbroski doesn't mean I'm turning my back on UC security. How else am I going to ensure that he ends up behind bars when all this comes crashing down? No. You can lead me out of your merry little band of pirates. Thank you very much.
Yeah. I'm not sure if I should have said that. I definitely think I should say that.
May I have your attention, please?
You better tell Dumbroski to run.
The captain has declared a ship-wide emergency. Please report to your cabins in an order.
That voice is too loud. I've recovered hard evidence of Larry Dombrowski's part in the Galbank embezzlement scheme. It's time to approach him and gain the credentials I've been taking great pains to carefully acquire. So we got some stuff.
Really fashion.
What else did he give me? Gabriel Vera's transaction log. This slate contains a detailed accounting of all the illicit transactions that were covered up by Larry Dumbroski. Galbank accounting database log, transaction records, etc. Yeah, I want to see what it actually says, though. Galbank plan, evidence.
So? Did it work? Not yet.
Latest meeting.
The transaction is in progress as we speak. You should expect your profits from our venture soon. You must be patient. No way, Larry. This is not what we agreed. You said the money would be in our accounts by the first of the month.
Give it a rest. It isn't like we're making regular withdrawals. If things aren't done carefully, it'll trip an audit. Is that what you want?
Of course not. But we're risking our asses here. And we've seen what, maybe 5-8% tops? We were promised a third of the final figure.
And as promised, when all is said and done, that's exactly what you'll receive. You must understand, we're absconding with an inordinately vast amount of capital from Galbank's coffers. Eventually, the shortfall will be discovered. As Claudia has so eloquently stated, if the transactions aren't siphoned at a reasonable rate, the audit team will be dispatched and our plan ruined. Give it time, my friend. You'll get your share. A third for each of us, as promised.
A third of 500,000 credits. Can't you just taste it? I think I'm gonna head straight for Neon with my share, put myself up at the Hotel Foli, and blow a shitload of money at the Astral Lounge. You'll come with me, won't you, Larry? I don't want to spend all that cash alone.
Not happening.
Of course, my darling. I can't think of a finer way to spend our time together.
Oh, look, I'm gonna lay this all on the line. You have 2 more weeks to make this happen, or we're gonna have a problem. 2 weeks, Dumbroski. That's it.
Yeah, not really gonna happen.
And remain there until you receive further instructions.
Breaking the bank. Oh, I just noticed it says that down there. Hmm. Anything else to say?
We don't have much more to say to each other, do we?
No. Nope.
You better tell Dumbroski to run, because if you don't kill him, I will.
You will. Oh yeah, let's go talk to him again. He's upstairs, I believe. Yeah. Not that stairs.
The ship is in a state of emergency. Please return to your cabin immediately.
This whole ship is my cabin. The only two up here, right? Wait a second. I gotta find this guy. Where is he? Aha. Okay. Confront. I confront.
Well, well. You must be the one who's been accosting Claudia and Gabriel.
Talking a chair.
I'm uncertain what you hope to accomplish here, but it appears we should rapidly enter into some sort of negotiation.
Rapidly entering?